Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add the control panel shortcut to the desktop on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add control panel to the desktop in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Personalization from the left and then Themes. In here, there should be a settings link called Desktop Icon Settings. This will open a new window and all you need to do now is check the box next to where it says Control Panel and then click on OK or Apply. Check the desktop and the Control Panel icon should now be on there. You can follow this method to remove it in the future. And so that is how to add the Control Panel shortcut to the desktop on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.